We were in a car park in Basildon last week. Flashing the headlights, no one come over. I mean, I just want to be involved. I feel like he's looking at these girls, he's not thinking menage, he's thinking, hello, can I suggest something? Have you thought about role play? Because when my Trevor was alive, it did us wonders. Saved our marriage, if truth be told.
Oh, tell me about it. I mean, how lucky I am. My Mick, he's open to anything. Really lucky stuff. Even when we do Charles and Camilla, he's first on with the ears.
Can I have your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. All right, calm down. We'll get to my speech in a minute. First, you've got to listen to these boring bastards. I'm only dicking around. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my best mate who lost his virginity between two wheelie bins at my mum's house in 1993, Mr. Gavin Shipman!
Thanks, Smith, for that glowing character reference. Well, I'll keep this short.
Right, you're not.
If someone had told me 3 months ago that I'd be standing here today, a married man, I'd have thought they were mad. All really, really drunk. But 9 weeks ago, I met Stacey for the first time, and it's changed everything. Because I remember people saying to me, you'll know when you meet the one. And I'd always think, how? And I just didn't believe them. But the minute I met you, Stacey, I did know. And I suddenly understood what they were on about. And it's something I can't even put into words how I feel right now. All I can say is, you're beautiful, and you're funny, and you're kind. And there's just something in me that tells me I'm going to be with you and look after you forever. Because I love you, baby. And that's just the way it is. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise a glass to my beautiful wife, Stacey. Now, I'll hand you over to my best friend and best man, Smithy, who has apparently prepared a blinder of a speech. Smithy.
First of all, I'd like to raise a toast, which is... all right. I'll never forget when me and Gab was football, we were seeing these dogs.
Gavin and Stacey, ladies and gentlemen.